Go.
She's sitting in front of the TV. What's on the screen?
Phineas and Ferb or Pretty Little Liars?
I'm gonna skip that one because I don't need to know. Which one food she doesn't like?
That one.
You go out to eat and have a drink. What does she order?
Coke and spaghetti.
I think a Mentos drink. What size shoe does she wear?
Six?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Well, five and a half or six. If she's collecting anything, what would it be?
Papers.
I don't think it meant that.
Signatures from Dan.
What is your favorite type of sandwich?
Ham on a bun?
What I have is not your favorite.
I've never seen you eating a bun.
Meatball. What would this person eat every day if she could?
Cookie dough. Am I getting these wrong?
No, I'd say she got it. Favorite cereal?
Cheerios.
Favorite body part of hers?
Your favorite of yours?
No, yours.
My favorite of yours. Knees. And eye.
What did you think the first time you saw her?
Dear God, somebody had better not pick this girl up.
What's her eye color?
Brown. What?
Who said I love you first and how?
What?
Who said I love you first and how?
You did. On the phone. In a fight.
What is something you do that she wishes you didn't?
There's something I can do? I don't know.
Either or.
Thank you.
What's her heritage?
Heritage isn't like beliefs?
No, where I'm from.
From Canada, which you're supposed to be. Are you
flex?
Ew!
You bake your cake for a birthday. What kind of cake is it? They're on sale right now.
There are millions of things on
sale. Here we go.
I don't know.
Dairy Queen.
Yep. Dairy Queen has a bunch of cake.
Ice cream cake. Yeah. Did she play any sports?
Yeah. Awesome.
What can she spend hours doing?
Talking and growing. In front of a computer screen.
Yeah. What is one unique talent you have?
That food dish thing in the opening. It is unique. Yeah.
Where did you meet?
First class.
First date.
Imperial parts.
What if they are?
You're still dating me.
Oh, I'm a man.
You're still dating me.
Hang on. Okay. You know I was the one.
I'm the last one.
God, what's your birthday?
9/11.
Who's your best friend? Okay, we'll skip that one. Okay. Who wears the pants in the relationship? Okay. Coming!